Well, thief, I smell you. I hear your breath. I feel your air.
The other secret weapon that we had for Smaug beyond his design was the fact that he is a talking dragon. We could use his personality to our advantage. And so we were looking for an actor that was not just going to sort of voice a dragon that we would imagine, you know, a dragon would sound like. You know, we wanted someone who actually would do something original, unexpected, something that was a surprise to us.